Get ready to watch some of Hollywood's biggest stars collide when Red Notice arrives on Friday, November 12th. The film centers on an international heist game that brings together an unlikely pair in the FBI's greatest profiler and one of the world's most notorious criminals. They'll have to join forces to hunt down and capture an elusive art thief. Not only does the film feature a dazzling trio of Hollywood's biggest movie stars, along with some serious creative talent behind the scenes, but the movie is also brimming with jaw-dropping locations from around the globe and intense action set pieces that will truly make for an exciting at-home theatrical experience. Here's a look at what you need to know about Red Notice before it arrives in your streaming queue. Red Notice features not one, not two, but three of the biggest marquee names in Hollywood. Dwayne Johnson stars as FBI agent John Hartley, who specializes in profiling and tracking down the hardest-to-find criminals around the world.
How'd you find me?
You stole William Strang's Lady with the Red Hat from the tape.
You can't prove that was me.
Johnson is, of course, one of the biggest blockbuster stars in Hollywood. Among his most recent box office smashes are installments in the Fast and Furious franchise, the new Jumanji films, and Jungle Cruise. Ryan Reynolds also stars in the film as Nolan Booth, a talented and fast-talking art thief who's also wanted by Interpol, but finds an unlikely ally in Hartley, who needs his help to catch an even bigger target. Like Johnson, Reynolds hardly needs any introduction, because he's been a force in Hollywood for decades.
Are you kidding me?
What? This is hard!
Though the actor first made his mark with his comedic work in films like Van Wilder, Waiting, and Just Friends, he soon became an action sensation, with leading roles in hits like Deadpool, The Hitman's Bodyguard, and Six Underground. He also has a fun connection to Dwayne Johnson. They got their start in Hollywood at the same time. Johnson's and Reynolds' breakout movies, The Scorpion King and Van Wilder respectively, were both in theaters back in April 2002. Finally, Gal Gadot stars in Red Notice as the Bishop, the world's most wanted art thief, and the subject of Hartley and Booth's partnership and pursuit. Gadot previously worked with Johnson on the Fast and Furious films, and you've probably seen her in films like 999 and Keeping Up with the Joneses.
Oh my God! Look at that! Maybe I should show you how to throw like a girl.
But there's no doubt that she became a household name thanks to her breakthrough role as Diana of Themyscira in the DC Extended Universe, which has seen her headline two standalone Wonder Woman films. With their talents combined, Red Notice is an instant must-watch. And if that wasn't exciting enough, there's even more reason to look forward to Red Notice when you take a peek behind the camera. It's not just the on-screen talent that makes Red Notice a thrilling release. The film also boasts an immensely talented writer-director in Rawson Marshall Thurber. In fact, Thurber has previously collaborated with Johnson on two separate occasions.
I got a plan. Might get us both killed, but if it works, it'll be a totally boss story. Cool?
No, it's not cool.
Cool.
First, Johnson co-led the cast of Thurber's 2016 action comedy Central Intelligence alongside Kevin Hart, and went on to headline Thurber's heart-stopping 2018 action film Skyscraper. Thurber is also known for his work in other standout comedy films, including writing and directing Dodgeball, A True Underdog Story, and We're the Millers. Considering Red Notice is a seamless blend of action and comedy, you couldn't have asked for a more experienced hand in both behind the camera. Speaking to MovieWeb ahead of the film's production, Thurber described the story in Red Notice saying, "It's an international heist picture, kind of in the vein of Ocean's 11 meets True Lies by way of the Thomas Crown Affair." He also told Coming Soon that audiences can expect to see, quote, "beautiful people, beautiful locations, beautiful clothes, and a diamond thief in the picture, and plenty of laugh-out-loud moments," saying, "It's a great blend of fun, sizzling kind of heist action, with a light touch and a lot of laughs."
Oh, what the fuck?
In other words, look for some of Thurber's signature wit to complement the stunning action pieces when the star-studded Red Notice arrives on November 12th. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.